Hi everyone. So recently I went on a trip to Crete and I saw some of the locales and locations over there. This is a really cool place because it has a lot of history to it, and also nearby they filmed some parts of the Lone Ranger movie starring Johnny Depp. So that was pretty cool. Here's some pictures of the door they had in the movie, as well as the thing on the railroad. Here's some footage I took of some waterfalls. This butterfly was just modeling for the camera. I really do think that reptiles and butterflies are the models of nature. Another cool thing you can check out in Crete, well, near Crete, is this thing on the railroad, and I gotta say, I got some pretty good exercise on it. It's kind of like a bike, but on the railroad, so check it out, it's pretty cool. And the people there were very friendly. The place we were staying at, it was crazy. There was like a million hummingbirds there, and they were just so awesome. Mm-hmm.